Today we're in Winchester. It is freaking cold and it took us an hour to find parking. And here's the cathedral. Oh wow. And you got dead people right there. And then you got the tombstones. Wow. It's like my fear right there. So they have people, we think these are people that are actually buried underneath these giant slabs of stone, which is kind of terrifying. What? Who's that? Oh, it's a bishop. Wow! This is so creepy. So creepy. Super cool. Super cool. And that's super cool too. Super cool. Yeah, that's really cool. So that was the cathedral. Architecture in there is like amazing. 10 out of 10. Definitely go again. Where? Oh, is this it? Oh, it's all the way over there. Okay. There you go, you're gonna see him on X Factor next year. Okay, back on track. It's blurry. Wait. Oh. What is that? Sorry, I got distracted. What is that? It's like, it has a face, but it's, I don't know. I think it's a water fountain. That's so cool. Okay, let me build up my courage to go into that scary hole that has limited lighting.
I'll go down there. What's happening?
Of a monster, take me away. Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, that's terrifying. It's literally, there's like a thing right this, right there, and it's just closed off, it's all pitch black. Thank you. Where am I? Oh. How do I get there? Okay, back up. There's nothing there. No. There's one of them led out to an exit on the bottom. Yeah, what happened to architecture? They're from nice to like boring. They had a haunted tour book. I was very tempted to get it. I love those kids.
It's just the bamboo curtain.
So is that it? Yeah. That's the round table? Huh. I don't know, I thought it was gonna be like a giant stone slab. I don't know, that's how I always pictured it. It's crazy. Wow. Long scary hallway. Dragon. I've always wanted to be like a dragon. Always for like Halloween or something. Oh! Wow! Water. The old hall.